Good morning. Mr. President, this is the virtual lunch.
His Excellency may recall that when it comes to revenue generation in the second quarter of, or rather the last quarter of 2020, the ICT sector grew by 14.70%. The growth rate of the sector is more than any other sector of our economy. It is indeed more than four times the second most performing sector of the economy. It grew by 14.70%, while the second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and seventh sectors of the economy combined together grew by only 14.21%, meaning ICT sector alone grew more than all the remaining six sectors combined together.
As a country, our desire to produce what we eat and consume what we produce is not limited to the literal meaning. Rather, we want to work towards being self-sufficient in every sector of the economy. For the telecom sector, we want Nigerians to play a major role in the design and manufacture of devices, in meeting the manpower requirements, and in becoming an active part of the telecommunication ecosystem of the country.